Looking back, I can see his fate was tattooed on his arm. Walking through the courtyard, always there to be seen. He and little Janie, together they were the king and queen.
He was the only one who ever really knew. He was the only one, what can we do? He was the only one, he always showed us how. He was the only one, where is he now?
3 years later at the bus stop, I know I'll never forget. He looks smaller and real wasted as he bummed a cigarette. And I asked him what he'd been doing, and how's little Janie anyway? Seems he was drunk.
I heard about the accident. There's not much left to say. He wandered out in the middle of the freeway. It must have happened right away.
And I thought about what a shame it was, now that it's all said and done. And it may sound strange, but even now, he's still the only one.